Sub zombie army, I'm back with another video, and I am on my second episode of the God of War walkthrough. You guys didn't catch the last episode; it was an hour long. I'm going to be changing the way I do my walkthroughs. I'm going to be doing an hour for the first walk for the first episode, and then 30 to 45 minutes for the next episodes, and from there. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the last episode, and we're going to get into the second episode and see how far we can get through.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What do you want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
I had to do
Leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
What am I supposed to do here?
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
Well, do what I do. Apparently it's simple as that. Does it? Oh, I feel fucking stupid.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it. Good idea.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Boy.
Thank you.
No, fuck, I fucked up. I know I did. Yeah, I did. That's how I'm gonna get across. Hey, you fuck. That was across the bridge. Okay, so we throw that. This time I'm not gonna press triangle until we're across the bridge all the way. And I guess we climb and we keep going.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
I don't know why I would need to do that.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
She did it to make you do shit.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
I Okay, so I'm learning mechanics little by little.
Keep the pressure on.
I like that.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. I think you got him. Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Night rune attack. What is that? 30 seconds. So how can I do that?
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Move.
Thanks.
There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on.
Hurry! I'm slipping.
Stay calm. Almost there.
Oh, shit.
That was so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yeah.
I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Keep the balloons.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. He's breaking through the wall! Up there!
I don't know if I'm going to go next to me.
See one of those.
Well, we got to see one.
I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy, I know nothing more of it.
So fast how you get down here.
Oh. God fucking damn! Knock my ass out.
So that's how you get down here. You don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Oh.
Look up there!
Poor Chiest. Oh, I guess the purple are too strong for me.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
No, purple enemies don't go far. I guess those guys are strong. Yes, I want to get bitch slapped.
Something good's inside.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Oh, where's the spirit box? No, that way. Uh-huh. Must be really blind. I don't know if they're... Okay, what the fuck is that?
I see stuff on the other side. People might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
That's all the last one over there.
Last one. Let's go open that chest.
I don't want to skip my feet. So does this give me another apple? Let's see this. I need one more apple. Before I go over there, because I think that's the way I need to go. Check this thing out.
Come, boy. Here, boy.
Sir, I've seen this language before. Smell.
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
One man, wait for an opening. Surround him.
Come on,
he's just one man.
He just fucking died to one fucking. One more? Come on, one more. Come on, let me do it again. Come on.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Well, guys, this is going to be the end of episode 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.